Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to Lara Oracle Tarot. This video horoscope forecast for star sign Taurus for December month. My dear Taurus, my dear subscribers and guests of my channel. Every month I make for you new videos, so don't miss anything and subscribe my channel by pushing off this red button. And we will start. Let's to see Taurus, what will be general atmosphere for you in this period. You will follow your dream. You have some dream, some desire, some wishes in this life, and you do your best. You will be very hard worked, and you move to your you will be full of energy and follow your inspiration. You will strive to get this goal. You have target, you have goal, and you will strive. You will devote yourself to how to get this goal and this achievement, and you will feel full a lot of feeling. And at the same time, you will have a lot of restriction, a lot of maybe competition, maybe you fighting with some restriction in your life, and you will very hard work. Look, we can see men and they very, very hard worker. I guess possibly you start a new project, new job, possibly new relationship, something like that, maybe new business, and you will devote yourself completely to this new project. And like I said, it's your wishes, your desire, and your dream, and just you will follow, you will do your best for this, for this achievement, to get this achievement. And sometimes you will think, oh my God, it's so far to your to my dream. How to what can I do to make this dream came true? And you will devote yourself completely to this dream. Sometimes you will think, I don't have any power, I disappointed, and maybe better to give up. But don't give up, because you almost got this goal. What about your family? The cards say, look, we can see person, this person like wise mind, like sage, and she, he sit and think. And so I guess you again, you devote your spiritual, your soul, your body, your skills, everything, and your knowledge just about this goal, some wishes. Else the cards say about you, like very, very noble person. Possibly in this period you will think about travel. And of course it's logical, December will be Christmas holiday, maybe you will travel to some nice, very nice place, because long time you've been very hard worker and you devote yourself just to this goal, to this business maybe, like so nothing bad. I must to say congratulations, because some star signs have a lot of not nice information, some problem in relationship, at home, even they don't have job, but you have this dream, this wishes, and just the desire, and you follow this. What about your relationship, Taurus? My dear Taurus, the cards say exactly like, maybe you watch my video, maybe you watch another video, but exactly the cards say you devote your attention, a lot of you watch a lot of video about like card, maybe some information, some prediction about star sign, maybe another situation. It's like it will take a lot of your energy, a lot of your attention. Also the cards say, Possibly you in relationship and this person a little bit like vampire, so be careful. I guess maybe you have some person in relationship with some person, this person a little bit like younger than you, and this person, sometimes it happened, this person, young person, take a lot of your attention like vampire. So, you know, in any relationship must be like some balance, giver and taker. So, and this person with whom you in relationship, just taker, he or she just take everything for you, maybe use your resource, your maybe your energy, maybe use your money, maybe your financial state, use and your state in social environment in society, and just it's person like vampire, just use your possibilities. What about your job? About your job. Again, look. Again, card repeats the same situation certain times. In your social environment, in like you in the relationship with some person, this person like vampire, but this person wear mask, have mask on the face. So, and in this month, in this period, you will know about this information, will be open for you, and you will be very, very surprised. Like this person pretend to be like angel, very white, very flowery, and just and but in fact this person just opposite, like vampire and taker, and just use your energy, maybe use your money, maybe use your state, like etc, etc. And this partnership can be just like soap bubble, disappear like soap bubble. You will open this like secret, and you will be surprised, and you will be disappointed. What about social environment for you in this period? You will think again about new skills, new possibility. You will build plan for your future. From start, the card say you have some goal, some target, and you devote yourself to this target. Possibly, like I said, it's new project, new job, maybe new business. Exactly. This time will be very, very important for you. Maybe you will have, of course, it's logical, you will have a family, maybe lunch or family dinner, maybe it will be dinner, family dinner with your like Christmas dinner together, when wealth or family will be together, like grandparents, parents and children together, and so you will have some business meeting, business conversation, you will discuss about your business, and in this period you will get some suggestion, maybe about like how to improve your business and new possibility. So in this period you will get new possibility, new opportunity in your social environment. Beside you you have some person, this person very soft, very very caring, and very you know, like soft heart. Maybe it's your pupil, maybe it's your helper, maybe something like this. Also, like I said, don't miss some suggestion about your job, maybe like a new opportunity you will have in this period. So you will build a plan for your future, and you will strive to get stability in your life. What will surprise you in this period? By the way, my dear, look, suddenly again the card say what? Suddenly you will know like some person in your social environment like actor, artist, and play. And you remember I said three times card say about some person in social environment around you like vampire. He or she wear a mask, has mask on face. He or she pretend to be like white and fluffy, but in fact this person like like evil, like vampire. He or she use your, like I say, state, your power, your everything. And like actor, look, again the card say proof, like it's person like actor in your life, and suddenly you will know, you will understand who is who in fact, and you will blame yourself because you will understand, like maybe you get some advice from this person and this person give you some advice, but this advice been like against you, against in like use like opposite, didn't bring for you any pleasure, any profit, any benefit, and just opposite. So you will understand. Also the card say again, like you watch a lot of possibly video about card, about prediction, about forecast, and maybe you use another people for this, not just my channel but another channel. Look, exactly the card say, you like look and card prediction and some person, and like will open your eyes for your social environment. Also you will feel very sharp your intuition, subconscious, your subconscious will say you about not nice person in your social environment around you, beside you. What about the card say advice for you? The card say again, some celebration you will celebrate. Of course, it's logical, it will be business holiday, you will have, like a card say before, a nice family lunch, family maybe dinner, it's like Christmas dinner and Christmas lunch. It will be like transformation, and you will celebrate, you will have big pleasure. And the card say ebb and flow, it means like for everything in our life, right time and right place. Just be careful and look around you, who this person, like I said, some vampire who has mask on his or her face. And this friendship just will be broken like soap bubble. What will be advice from the card say, it's like the end of hard time in your life. So possibly in your past you have some hard time, some restrictions, some hindrance, some maybe competition, and a lot of difficult situation you can in your life. It will be like resolved, and this situation, this hard time finally finish in your life in December, and new life you will start new way. It will be like result, it last time of this year, and will be close your past. You will leave some people in your past in this year, not nice people. These people bring for you some disappointment, and you will leave these people in past in this year in December, and you will move to in your future, like with new people, you will clean. It will be like months for cleaning for your life, and remove from your life negative people. And you like king of money, look, it's like you will successful, it's like fundament, it's like basis in this period, and you will build your future in this period. Congratulations, my dear Taurus, a very nice forecast for you for December. I'm very glad for you, just enjoy your life. If you liked this video, please give me a thumbs up and write your comment, and I wish you all the best, and thank you for your attention, and see you soon again. Bye bye.